Yeah, we'll see then.
Oh, no, we knew Steve, what the, there's a lot of Steve, what the airstrip is out there. We're going to go there.
Oh. You're on candid camera there, John.
Smile.
Just take
smile.
It home. Take it home, just show the folks at home.
This is where he's finally right. Oh.
You've broken the rose, in fact you had stuffed the rose already.
Has it?
Yeah, the rose is broken. Any more roses either? Because you've broken the back out of the rose.
No, it has too. I wouldn't soon fix that.
It might even pay to, when we take that off.
Might even pay to fix it.
Alleviate this problem here. If we just take a piece off up through there.
Yep.
That'll stop the hitting that nut. This bugger will come off.
Yeah, if you can do that and just check how much, whether it's sort of getting to the edge of the rose.
Is this a rose again?
No, I'll repair it.
We should have left it loose. But still, couldn't really be right.
If this is
right.
One thing we changed last night.
Alright.
Oh,
I reckon we go backwards very well.
No. It's all wrong end, you see.
What about my bus? Is that safe for you?
Think about that. You've got to do half a circle, got to do a sort of circle to move, isn't it, you know what I mean? You want to go move your bus?
Yeah, you move for me. You'd better idea. Right.
some things squared up again, then we'll end again. Don't you reckon?
That's using the hydraulic motors and it's overcoming the steering. Hello, good. They pulled over this way. They pull the steering. Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Different with the meat that is always here.
Yeah. Definitely built to go for forward, not backwards. Maneuver a lot better than that in the butt water.
She's alright the forward gear. Not meant to be reverse with it, just gotta be a big panic to turn around.
Thank you. one of the stresses I like on those axles, Dan.
Yeah, that'd be right.
It's doing a lot better than now. Certainly got a wheelbase about it.
Wouldn't be like the little Z-tour.
No.